while the claim was going on, and eventually I was fired. And she doesn't take into consideration that I have bills to pay, I have rent to pay, and how am I supposed to support myself if she's gonna fire me for exercising my rights? And I have a family and some kids to support. She didn't even think twice about that before she terminated me on the basis of my ethnicity.